Right, back out through here, right? Right, it's as simple as this. These are the rules here now, and you have to agree with this. If not, everyone can see you're afraid of your life. You're hardly here, it's passed. You're saying about the fouling, right? No problem. The only way a man will lose his fight is if he headbutts, kicks, or bites. No problem. The thumping anywhere in the back of the head, anywhere he can get a thump, no problem. It's your funeral. I don't give two fucks. But you're not getting injury time. Simple as that. If you think these fights will come back for 5 years and you keep running, it's not happening. The man that doesn't turn up on the last Sunday of January is bet. Simple as that. Same with all the boys. There's no injury time whatsoever. My £5,000 kicking money is going down today. My brother Anthony's living £5,000 kicking money. And they matter your cousins. I don't know if the men can afford £5,000 or not, the Harishites bastards. But if they can put down to £1,000, up to £5,000, it doesn't make a difference. But everyone puts down their own separate kicking money, and the one that doesn't turn up on that day is bet. Simple as that. Another thing, get these fights on now, stop running. I'm out to get my hands on you just to show you who. Just wait to give you the bait that you never got before in your life. Promise you, there'll be no more young Joe no more.
Yeah. So the same rules as you said for the other fights. They can put down 5,000 apiece, that mule that I'm fighting, if he wants to. If he doesn't, he's putting down 1,000. And if he doesn't turn up on that day, he's bet. The same goes for my two cousins in Ireland and my brother. They'll match whatever you want to put down. Get up and say what you're putting down. Whether you want to put down 1,000 to 5,000, no problem. And another thing, keep your candles and that for yourselves that broke all the graves. You hairy shite, moat, fanny goats, shite jices bastardy, up in my O'Donnell's hole, and light the candles for yourself and ape my shite.
You wouldn't know how to break headstones yourself, you dirty divils. Now it's like this, you know the three rules of the fight. There's no hitting heads, kicking or thumping, anything else goes. That's no problem, that's lovely. Now agree to this and stop hiding. Everyone can see you're afraid of your life. Anyone that doesn't turn up on the last Sunday in January is bet. Now Joe, get back on the grate of this hairy shite, shovel the shite and stop running. No injury time, you dirty brickle bone cowardly bastard.
Simple as that.